Yeah, have been a very, very important 2 weeks here last year. No, I was talking with Leighton before on the car, and yeah, of course, it was tough losing that final, because winning 3-1 in the fifth in the final of Grand Slam always is tough to lose it. But I didn't take it that in a negative way. No, for me, it was a very positive 2 weeks, a lot of positive energy from the fans here in Australia, and that gave me a lot of confidence for the rest of the season. No, and I played I think great all the season, playing very competitive, all the events that I played, and especially on clay. I had an amazing clay court season, and then I played very well in the US Open too.